So we just roll.
Hi everyone, we are
It's Amigas.
And today, guys, we're gonna be finally answering all of your questions. We're gonna do an updated Q&A, and you guys asked us a whole bunch of questions. This is just based on one video. Like, we have even more questions that we haven't even got to. But we're gonna start by answering these. It's gonna be a two-part video, so make sure that once you're done with this one, you go check out part two.
Okay, so the first question is, are you guys related?
No.
Why not?
We should be though.
I know, might as well be.
Basically.
Mm-hmm. We get that all the time.
Oh, I thought you was asking me.
No. The second one, how old are you guys?
I'm 23.
I'm 24.
And I'm 24 too.
Number three, what are your ethnicities?
Say the whole thing.
Everything. So I'm Dominican, Spanish. So I have family from Spain. I am also, I just found this out, I'm Native American as well. So it's pretty cool.
Anybody?
I'm my dad's Dominican and my mom is Spaniard and Dominican. So that.
Yep. And I'm Dominican. Number four, would you ever visit the UK? Oh yeah.
Yeah, so that plans. That's probably gonna happen
soon, soon.
Very soon. Like, that's like, I can't wait.
Okay, number five, which two fight the most? What does that mean? Like, fighting between each other or like?
I really don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, me either.
I have no answer to that.
Yeah.
It just depends on like,
it's no specific two. It's no specific.
Yeah, that we're like, oh my god.
Those two fight.
It just depends. It depends on the situation or the moment or whatever.
Where are you guys from? I'm from Providence, Rhode Island.
Same
thing.
Okay. Who is the most childish?
I'm the oldest and I'm the most childish.
If you could move to the UK, would you?
Yes.
I don't know. Honestly, it depends.
Yeah, I'm gonna
stick
with
cold weather, so I'm.
I gotta visit first because I'd be homesick fast.
Right. I don't know. What do you want to achieve from doing YouTube?
That's a good question.
What do you want to achieve?
Get off the hood.
Yeah.
That's what I want to achieve. I want to get off the hood.
I just want to live.
Get my family
life.
Right.
Yeah.
Travel.
Definitely.
I want a bunch of shit.
Me too.
I feel like I'm always like this.
Like, I know, yeah.
My shoulders are like.
Didn't you see how we all just rise?
Yeah.
Wow, that's crazy.
That's hard. I mean, like, slouching.
Should I tell Notes to DM you right now?
Absolutely.
Tell him to DM Abby. Tell him to do that. Favorite song? Right now, my favorite song is On the Low by Burna Boy. I play it every day. But mine's, my favorite song, I don't know.
Mine's
March Madness, that's my future.
I like, right now, currently, I like A Boogie.
What song?
Featuring, I'd say 6ix9ine and the one with Tyga and Offset. There's another one that I like too, but I don't know the name of it. It's just him alone in that one.
Yeah, I would say right now, because mine is always changing. Like, I always have favorite songs. Like, next week I'll probably have a favorite song, honestly. Different one. But this week, I've been banging to A Boogie featuring 6ix9ine. What's the song called? Swervin'. That's on fire.
Oh, I also like Addison Lee by Notes. I bang to that a lot. And Queen Naija's Butterfly. That's my
Butterfly
favorite.
Is like.
Cool. I never get sick of butterflies.
Me either.
Okay. Favorite UK singer other than Notes?
Notes.
J-Hus. I love J-Hus.
I like J-Hus too.
I listen to him a lot.
Notes.
No, Abby doesn't have choices. She's just like, that's it. Just no.
No, I like AJ Tracy. I like him. And Dave. What else?
Okay. Where in the US are you guys from?
Rhode Island. The smallest state in the
US. What's wrong with Dominican men that make you not want to date them?
Who asked him? Dominican?
I don't know if he's Dominican, honestly.
I don't even know if it's... I don't think there's anything wrong with them. It's just what I'm attracted to. Like, I like black men. I like African-American men. I don't know.
I just feel like I'm dating my dad when I'm dating a Dominican.
I want to talk shit. I don't want you to know what I'm saying.
I don't know. I just like... I don't know. New culture and stuff. I love my culture. Like, there's nothing better than mine for me, obviously.
We dated them, but... It's a dub for that. Oh, no. I've dated Dominicans, but it's not up for that. Mm-hmm. Okay. You wanna say something?
Nah, I agree with everything.
Okay.
I'm the most of it.
But you know, 15. It said, would you guys do challenges in the future?
Yes.
So we've done them before.
We would love to do challenges, and we try to still put them out here and there, but like nobody watches them. Like, we want you guys to watch them. We want you guys to watch us for us, not
for the freaking music
reactions, you know?
I mean, we have been getting more support with our own videos. We just haven't, since, I don't know, reactions have been so requested lately, we don't even think of challenges to do, but we will definitely get back to doing that for sure.
What's the name of your intro song?
I know a few people have been asking.
Yeah, he sent it to me, so let me... Sorry, guys, I should have had this. What's his Instagram name?
I'm just calling that name.
What the fuck? So when I edit this video, I'm just gonna insert the song now because I don't remember his Instagram name. And he told me it. I forgot his Instagram name. Oh my god.
Isn't it It's Cruz?
Oh yeah. Was that if I be putting Cruz with a C and it's with a W, I found it. So it's called So it's called Sometimes Featuring Cruz. It's on Apple Music, so I'll just screenshot it and put it in the video. It's featuring, but he sings all the songs. Whatever.
Okay. Number 17. What are your fave foods? I love seafood, man, and Mexican food. That's what I like.
I like chicken and potatoes.
I like seafood. I like tacos. I think tacos are just wow. Any Mexican thing, and then I love French fries. Like, but they have to be smacked.
Alright, number 19. How do you spend your free time?
I spend my free time the most looking for new content, editing videos, looking at our analytics, looking at the comments. Like, I be fiend out, looking for more ideas. Oh, if not, I do my, you know, my business stuff. That's really what I do.
I do my shit. I go to the gym. I go do makeup. That's my free time, for real. Cause it's not like really work to me. I stalk at some egos. I don't know.
On my free time, I'm actually scared of free time. Like, when I have free time, I feel so scared. Like, no, for real. Like, when was it the other day? Like, I think I was texting you guys and I was just like, oh my god, I don't know what the fuck to do. We're not filming today. Like, what the fuck are we doing? Like, I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is when I'm not doing anything. But if I say if I have a small amount of time, I go to the gym, I think of 5 million ideas, like, deadass. Probably mention like two and then never complete it because I'm on the next one.
We stay doing that shit.
What else? But if I'm free, like if I know I'm like, oh my god, I went to the gym. Okay, no filming.
I couldn't even think because I don't even have free time like that. So I said the gym, makeup. Yeah. Makeup is my job, so I don't know.
And like if I do have like, when was it, like last week, I believe I was just like, oh my god. So I just like watched a show or something on TV and that's it.
Okay. How did you guys meet? In elementary school.
We elementary friends.
Yup.
Long time, right?
We used to do math.
How did me and you meet, Abby?
I left.
I forgot. I know how I met Leo. I took a sharpener. It was a basketball.
A basketball.
And I bounced.
She said, "Do they bounce?"
We had gym together. Remember? Before we were in the same class, we had gym together. And you guys used to stay dancing near the radio.
Oh yeah.
I was dancing. That's crazy.
Yeah.
I was always dancing.
I was a fucking weird kid. I was very weird.
You guys were always. I used to be on the school.
Yo, I went through that. That time was crazy. Like that's when all them banging ass songs came out.
How did I even date?
How did they let us put music that little?
Cause we brought our
no
we brought our burnt CDs from the house. I used to make CDs.
Yes,
just for
I
gym.
Used to make CDs
just for gym. And we had a whole body.
That's crazy. No, for real, our lips was lit when we were little. Compared to now, we didn't.
We used
much
to do the heel toe. Like we used to like sing. Tanisha used to make people sing.
Back when I used to dance, you know, I don't dance.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we used to do like the.
So my mom back me up the banana my foot.
I had no Spanish friends at the time.
Yo, that's funny. Okay, 21. If you could travel anywhere in the world, where would it be and why? Right now?
I'll say Bora Bora or Dubai. Right now. Damn, I'll low-key want to go to the UK right now, though, because you guys be showing my support.
I'll go to Colombia.
Colombia. I'm gonna go to Colombia to do my teeth.
How are you?
Where would I go?
It's hot.
If I could go anywhere in the world right now, I wanna go to like somewhere tropical where like, I don't know if you guys ever seen like them like pools that like extend and they're like clear and they're like clear. But like they're not high though. It's like,
I need to be in that.
And
it's floating like.
You know, too, Singapore got that fire ass pool that is like.
The thing about those places, the food don't be smart. nothing.
But yeah, Singapore got that crazy infinity pool that's like up, like. It's like a huge, huge high building, and you go to the edge, and it kind of seems like you're gonna fall over, but you're not. It's like you're the, like in the middle. Basically, imagine yourself in the middle of the city.
No.
It's banging.
I can't swim, guys.
Look at it, it's very cute.
I need it to be like all like trees everywhere.
How do my things get like this?
It's the Singapore infinity. That shit is fire.
Maybe I wanna go to Colombia.
I can't wait to go on March.
Oh, this is banging. Yeah, I would do
this. Yeah, this shit is fire.
Damn, I wanna go there. Hold on, let me go back. That's banging.
Oh
I need
god.
A photo
shoot. Yo, ever since I seen that poem, I'm like, oh my god, I can't wait to go.
That's beautiful.
So the next one, 22, is what artists, rap and non-rap, do you guys listen to?
About or not?
Listen to mad. I'm like super like versatile when it comes to music. I listen to everything, honestly.
Yeah, me too.
Rap. What, so rap and non-rap for rap?
Well, like right now I'm listening to Meek. I'm listening to, you know, Notes and all of them, J-Hus.
Everything pretty
like,
much.
Yeah.
I don't have specifics.
Oy.
If the song is good when I hear it, then that's what I'm listening
for
to.
Real.
Right now I've been listening to Anthony all day.
I'm going to skip
that's what I've been listening to.
Okay, number 20. I'm going to skip this one right here. Mm-hmm. Are you guys studying or working?
Yeah, I work on my business.
Studying how to make this paper, make more paper. That's what I'm doing. For real.
Studying how to school.
Every
no,
day.
We're pretty much, we are pretty much studying. We're not in school, but we're studying to
studying
be successful.
For free.
Studying to do our own shit. Studying to, you know, be entrepreneurs.
Yep, I'm working. I'm self-employed right now. Yo, I saw someone the other day. He's like, you hustle? I'm like, no. The fuck?
I'm about to start hustling. I'm about to have a little
play. For real, yo.
I'm about to have a little play like this in my house. Mom's gonna be like, what is Dame Se Oregano?
Yo, this is broken.
I'm just playing, guys. Don't take me serious.
Why did you originally start making YouTube?
Honestly, like I think I pushed it like before. Like I always like, I'm like, oh, we should do a YouTube, but like it's something that we didn't really like get attention to. I'm like, yo, I think we're so funny. Like we should be on TV. Like people should see us because we're like, when we just have conversations with amongst each other, we just be dying, and the shit that we be saying is so funny.
And you guys
funny.
Don't see that at all, to be honest. Like and all the stuff we really do, the craziness we really do, like.
And I think it's because maybe because we're not completely comfortable yet.
We gotta show that.
You know?
No, it's just because we don't be vlogging at those times. Like,
yeah.
We film planned. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We just don't film anything that just random.
Yeah.
And it's vlogging isn't easy. That's like, you get kind of stuck. Like, oh, what's up, everybody? We are
maybe
going to Walmart right now.
Talk that talk. You guys could see that a little bit more.
Mm-hmm. I've always watched YouTube. I just never, like, I would imagine myself like, oh my god, I wish I could do this. Like, I wish not, like, I could never do this, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And so we actually did it. It's better to do it with people. Because talking in front of a camera isn't, like, now it's probably easier because we're used to it. But at first, guys, go back to our videos. We used to be, like, so robotic. It's crazy.
I know.
So, yeah.
Okay. So, why did we originally start YouTube?
Right, we were talking in the car and we were like, yo, we're not funny.
Yeah. We were going through it.
We were just talking shit. Like, yo, we're tired of struggling. We need to make this money.
It's fun too. Like, I really enjoy editing videos and all that shit. Like, I have fun. It's a cool thing to do.
Yeah. Next one is, have any UK rappers you reacted to message any of you? Not yet.
I DM'd. No need to go somewhere.
But I DM'd them like when we first found out. Yeah, know. Like then Abby just came out of nowhere and she fell in love. And I'm like, damn, that's all you.
I DM'd them too. I told mom.
Yeah, we did. We both did.
And I didn't. I really
did. And he didn't even see it, nothing. No, like nothing.
Alright, he's cool. Bougie. What's that?
You want your nigga to be bougie though.
Yeah,
you do. 100%.
But no, nobody has reached out to us yet.
Not yet.
Yes.
Do you guys go to school?
That's kind of repeated.
No.
No school for us.
Does people size matter? Depends what kind of size we're talking about.
If it's height matters to me because I'm 5'9". Oh, that's kind of a question. So, I'm pretty tall, so I'm not gonna be with a person that's 5 feet. I'm sorry, I just can't. It doesn't work that way. But no disrespect, I'll put you on one of my friends.
Who you putting on with? Because
not
I have a lot of friends, but I don't know.
Me, I don't think size. Well, I think weight does a little bit, just because like height does for me. Even though I'm 5'2", so I don't really like. I don't want somebody 5'5". I don't want somebody 5'6". I think for me, 5'11" is good, and but I prefer 6'1", 6'2".
Mm-hmm. 6'1" up for me is good.
Like, I prefer 5'11". If you're 5'11", that's your Gucci. You're fine. You know what I mean? And it's not about, like, maybe you don't. I don't know. Maybe I'll find somebody who's really good looking and they're only 5'8". You know what I mean? I'm short, so.
But the first thing you'll say is like, oh, he's 5'8" though.
Yeah, but you know, if he's that fine and you know,
I
wouldn't
even look at him. I can't though, like I'm really, really tall. So it's like, then I gotta think about when we go out, I have to wear heels.
Yeah.
So I just can't, I
think I'm myself with heels, so
exactly.
I'm like, how tall are you with heels?
6'2".
Okay. Yeah, so I'm probably like 6 feet, 5'11" with heels, cause I'm what, 5'7", 5'6"-ish.
So I'm tall with heels. I'm just making that up to be honest. I don't know how tall I am with heels, but I'm pretty tall. Pretty
good.
I'm probably
like 5'10".
Heels add
10
inches. Like, with heels.
And nobody
looks
kidding heels.
It's so funny with heels. I don't even read.
For real.
But weight is important to me. I don't like anybody too skinny. Too skinny is unattractive to me. Too big is unattractive to me because it's like that concerns me about your health. I'm like, alright, so you're not taking care of yourself, so that's a problem. But in between, or just fit, I like.
I like stocky. Stocky.
And I like athletic looking guys, obviously, because every guy that I date is a super tall, so it's hard for a super, super tall person to be extra fat, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So most of them just are athletic.
And I'm gonna do this one since I skipped one. Gucci or Louis?
Louis
for me.
Yeah, me too.
Louis.
But I'll take a cute Gucci belt real quick.
I'll take whatever.
I like Gucci stuff, but I'd rather Louis. But Gucci, I'll definitely shop there.
Yeah.
Gucci, like, I have no problem.
I just like Louis. Like, I feel like their selection.
Stuff, yeah, like, their stuff is like better to put together.
The thing, sometimes Gucci. I don't like stuff that says, has the Gucci sign everywhere.
Yeah.
I don't like that. I like more plain stuff. Like, have a little Gucci thing in the bottom or something. Or same with Louis. Like, I just don't like when it's extra obvious that that's the brand. Like, it's just no. But guys, that concludes the part one of our question and answer. We're gonna do a part two next, so make sure you stay tuned for that one. There's the juicy questions coming up. So don't not look. That made no sense, but you get it.
You said don't not look.
Don't not look. Don't not watch.
Don't look at the quiz. Dama look.
Okay. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Please be sure to comment, like, share, and subscribe. And we will see you guys in next time, aka in 2 minutes. Oh,